Houston Lamb's life, up until last year, was pretty normal. Then one day, it all changed.
Shocking. Never in a million years would I thought, oh, 19-year-old kidney failure.
That diagnosis of end-stage renal disease would put Houston on the hunt for a new kidney to save his own life.
I need a kidney, you know? Like, I'm trying everything possible. I put it on Instagram, Facebook. I'm like, so then the Facebook deal kind of lit up and everybody was sharing it. And then I got a phone call.
That phone call set a string of events in motion that ultimately will lead to Houston receiving a much-needed donated kidney.
It's awesome. I mean, it is. It really is for me because, I mean, I need a kidney to live.
And this is the woman who's helping him to get it.
Happened this way for a reason.
They've never met prior to today.
There's a reason why I seen his post on Facebook.
Shirley's kidney is too small for Houston and won't be a match. But by donating her organ to the National Kidney Registry on Houston's behalf, Shirley is helping put him one step closer to receiving a kidney that is a perfect match for him.
He's got his whole life ahead of him. He's gotta fight on.
Shirley says Houston isn't the only one inspiring her to donate.
Another reason why I wanted to donate is because our first great-grandson only lived an hour and a half, and had he lived, he would have had to have a kidney at some point. So, kind of doing it for him.
It's a gift that Houston understands the gravity of. Without Shirley's help, he'd be waiting a long time for a transplant, possibly too long.
Someone as young as Houston, who's now 21 years old, would have waited at least 5 to 7 years in our region before he would get a good match for a kidney transplantation, since he had no living donors of his own.
The donation by Shirley in his name shortens the wait for a transplant to just a few months. Houston made sure to personally thank Shirley when she woke up from surgery.
One thing that just made me really tear up was when he got a hold of me and said, I want to come up and see you. That was pretty awesome.
He even missed a planned trip to Arizona to be by her bedside.
I was supposed to go to Arizona. So, but that don't matter. That don't matter to me. I can miss anything, but I was not going to miss this. If it was blizzarding outside, I would have still came. I don't care. This is above and beyond for me.